Hello friends, in this video we will be looking at the concept of coplanarity of two lines. Okay, when the two given lines are said to be coplanar. Okay, so coplanarity of two lines. Okay, so I hope you remember what do you mean by coplanar. So let me revise. Suppose this is one plane. If the two lines or two vectors are lying on the same plane, then we say these two vectors are coplanar. Suppose this is our A bar and suppose this is a B bar, then I say the vector A bar and B bar are coplanar. Suppose I have the vector, some vector here C bar. So can I say this vector C bar is coplanar with the A bar and B bar? No, because this C bar is lying on some another plane. Okay. So we cannot say these three planes are coplanar, but yes, of course, A bar and B bar are coplanar vectors because they are lying on the same plane. Okay. So for a given vectors, definitely the examiner will not show you this diagram and they will ask you whether these three are coplanar or not. So what they will give you is that they will give you the equation of A bar, B bar and C bar, and they will ask whether these three lines or the vectors are coplanar or not. So in that case, what we can do? So let's get started. Let's assume, let the equation of line, the first equation of line, which is nothing but R bar, is equals to A bar plus, that is A1 bar plus lambda B1 bar or lambda 1 B bar. You can take anything because it is a scalar. And we have another line which is R bar is equals to A2 bar plus lambda 2 B2 bar. Okay. Suppose we have this scenario where this is the first line and this is the second line. What do you mean by this A1? Means what? Our line is passing through A1. B1 bar is parallel to the given line. A2 means the pass line is second line is passing through A2 and it is a parallel to B2 bar. Okay. Now we want to find out whether these two lines are coplanar or not. Okay, so I want to draw the figure which is associated with the given equations. Okay, so let's have, suppose this is the first line and this is the second line. Our first line is passing through A1 bar and the second line is passing through A2 bar, and the first line is parallel to B1 bar. So let me draw here B1 bar. This is a B1 bar. And the second line is parallel to B2 bar. Okay. So this is how the diagram looks like for this given equation. Okay. Now I want to find out whether these two are coplanar or not. Of course, see here. When we say they are coplanar is, suppose you join the segment A and B. Okay. For the time being, I will erase this. Okay. Suppose I join the segment A1 and A2. So this is A1 and A2 becomes A2 bar minus A1 bar. Okay, A2 bar minus A1 bar, which is nothing but A1 A2. We can say A1 A2 bar. Okay, and you know that there is a vector B bar, B1 bar, and there is a vector B2 bar. And if I take the cross product of these two B1 and B2 bar, what will be the nature of that cross product? That will be perpendicular to B1 and B2 bar, of course, because the cross product always perpendicular to the given two planes, so the given two lines. Okay, so where I will have that cross product, so if I extend this, so this will be the cross product, which is nothing but B1 bar cross B2 bar. And if you observe very carefully, if these two B1 and B2 are coplanar, I will be having exactly 90 degree here. Yes. And this segment A1 and A2 also lies in the plane. So can I say if the given two lines are coplanar, then the angle between the segment A1 A2 and the B1 bar cross B2 bar is equals to 90 degree. This is a 90 degree. If you understand this concept, then there is nothing in the coplanarity of the lines. That's it. इतना ही फंडा है इसमें. ओके, सो द टू वेक्टर्स आर सेड टू बी कोप्लेनर. सो इफ दीज टू वेक्टर्स आर सेड टू बी कोप्लेनर, आर सेड टू बी कोप्लेनर इफ एंड ओनली इफ यस, व्हाट आई कैन राइट इज द एंगल बिटवीन ए टू बार माइनस ए वन बार एंड द बी वन बार क्रॉस बी टू बार, इट इज सी एंगल बिटवीन दिस ए टू बार माइनस ए वन बार एंड दिस इज 90 डिग्री. यस, देन ओनली आई से द एंगल बिटवीन देम, सॉरी देन ओनली आई से द वेक्टर्स और द लाइन्स आर कोप्लेनर. सो हाउ यू विल गेट दिस, सो दिस इज नथिंग बट, सो वेन वी हैव द टू वेक्टर्स 90 डिग्री, so we can simply make their dot product is equals to zero. So if I have a2 bar minus a1 bar dot b1 bar cross b2 bar, if this is equals to zero, I say the given two lines are coplanar. Okay, so this is the first condition of the coplanarity. a2 minus a1 dot b1 bar cross b2 bar is equals to zero. Then only I say the given two lines are coplanar. Okay, so let's take one simple example. For example, if suppose r bar is equals to, we have I plus j minus 2k, sorry it's only k not minus k, plus lambda into 2i minus 2j, 2i minus 2j plus k. This is the first line, and the second line is r bar is equals to 4i minus 3j plus 2k, 4i minus 3j plus 2k plus lambda into, we have another, that is I minus 2j plus 2k, I minus 2j plus 2k. Okay, so let's take this as a lambda 1 and this as a lambda 2. Now check whether these two given lines are coplanar or not. We know that the given lines are coplanar if and only if their dot product, that is a2 bar minus a1 bar dot b1 bar cross b2 bar, it is equals to zero. Okay, so if you compare the equations with the standard equation, what you will get, this is my a1 bar, this is a2 bar, this is b1 bar and this is b2 bar. Okay, so let's find out a2 minus a1, a2 bar minus a1 bar, which is equals to a2 bar minus a1 bar, which is nothing but 4 minus 1, it is 3i, minus 3 minus 1, it is minus 4j, and we have 2 minus minus plus 1, it is a plus 3k. Okay, this is nothing but a2 bar minus a1 bar. Let's find out the b1 bar cross b2 bar. B1 bar cross B2 bar is nothing but determinant of I, J, K. B1 bar is, it is 2 minus 2, 1. 2 minus 2, 1. And B2 is nothing but 1 minus 2, 2. Okay, let's solve for this determinant. So, I into bracket minus 4 plus 2 minus J in bracket 4 minus 1 and plus K in bracket minus 4 plus 2. Which is nothing but minus 2i minus 3j and minus 2k. Okay, so this is my b1 bar cross b2 bar. Now let's verify this dot, this is equals to 0 or not. So we have 3i minus 4j plus 3k dot minus 2i minus 3j minus 2k. So let's equal to, so 3 into minus 2 becomes minus 6, minus 4 minus 3 becomes plus 12, and we have 3 into minus 2 is nothing but again minus 6, so it is nothing but minus 12 plus 12 is equals to 0. Exactly. Okay, so the dot product of these two vectors is equals to 0, therefore the given lines are coplanar. It is as simple as that. Is it okay? Very good. So in the conclusion, what we can say is the two vectors are said to be coplanar if and only if their dot product of a2 minus a1 and a b1 bar cross b2 bar is equals to 0. Okay, it's very simple. With this, we have proved that the given two lines are coplanar. Now, if you focus, can we have another parameter? Yes, definitely. See here, can you find out the equation of this plane? Can you find out the equation? Bhai, the given two lines are coplanar, no doubt. But can you find out the equation of that plane on which these two lines are lying? Yes, of course. So let's try to find out the equation of a line which lies on the coplanar lines. Okay, so let me give you the heading. How to get the equation of plane on which lines are. Okay, great. See, let me draw the figure again. Suppose this is the plane. Okay, so this is the plane and these are the two lines. Suppose this is the line number 1 and this is the line number 2, and these are the two are the coplanar to this plane. Now our task is to find out the equation of this plane. So how we will proceed? Okay, see here, just now we have seen that the condition for the coplanarity is what? It is a a2 bar minus a1 bar dot b1 bar cross b2 bar, it is equals to 0. And in during the videos of line, I have already discussed that to find the equation of line, we require only two parameters. First parameter is what? The point through which your line is passing. The point through which your line is passing. Sorry, the point through which your plane is passing. So, yahan pe you can take any one of the two, which is either you can take A1 or A2. So, let's take A1 bar is the point through which our plane is passing. Okay, so this is our A1 bar. And the second parameter we require is the normal to the plane vector. Normal to the plane. Normal to the plane. Okay. And just now we have seen that this normal is nothing but B1 bar cross B2 bar. Is it okay? So with these two information, can you give me the equation of this plane? Of course. So equation of the plane is what? It is a R bar dot N bar equals to A bar dot N bar. Now in this case, what is N bar is? N bar is nothing but B1 bar cross B2 bar. So R bar dot B1 bar cross B2 bar, which is equals to A1 bar dot B1 bar cross B2 bar. So this is what the equation of the plane which is having two lines. Okay, very simple. Okay, so we will try to find out the equation of the plane which is having these two lines. Okay, so for this first example, let's find out the equation of the plane. You know the B1 bar cross B2 bar is nothing but minus 2, minus 3 and minus 2. And what is A1 bar is nothing but 1, 1, minus 1. Okay, so let me take this information here. So A1 bar is nothing but, A1 bar is nothing but, it is I plus J minus K. And what is B1 bar cross B2 bar? It is nothing but minus 2I, minus 3J and minus 2K. Okay, so minus 2, minus 3 and minus 2, and it's a 1, 1, minus 1. Okay, now let's find out the equation of the plane. So this is nothing but R bar dot minus 2i minus 3j minus 2k equals to I plus j minus k dot minus 2i minus 3j and minus 2k, which is equals to, if I open this, you will be having minus 2, minus 3, plus 2, which is nothing but minus 2 plus 2 cancel, which is nothing but minus 3. This is R bar. So if I take negative common, I will be having 2i plus 3j plus 2k. Okay, so this minus minus gets cancelled. So finally, the answer is what? It is a R bar dot 2i plus 3j plus 2k, it is equals to 3. So this is what my final answer is, and that is nothing but the plane which has the two given lines. Okay, so this is the equation of this plane. Is plane ka answer again. This is what the required answer is. I hope you have understood this concept. Okay, perfect. So with this, we will stop here. We will solve so many questions in the coming videos. Okay, thank you.